It promises to be a full-throttle occasion, and we expect a game to remember. It's the final of the Carabao Cup. It's Manchester United. They face Liverpool, and it's coming up live on EA TV next. This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Manchester United taking on Liverpool.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware. And over the years, we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions. Really looking forward to this one, Derek.
Jadon Sancho, number 8, Bruno Fernandes.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Victor Lindelof plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Anthony plays with Jadon Sancho on the flanks. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition.
Thank you. Enjoy the game here at Wembley Stadium.
So much looking forward to this. Liverpool kick off. Andrew Robertson. Henderson. Artur. Nunez. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Robertson. Here's Thiago. Henderson. Just the challenge that was required. Jadon Sancho. Casemiro. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Virgil van Dijk. Andrew Robertson. Artur has it. You know, when Ronaldo is on the pitch, we tend to think he'll stamp his authority on the game, Stuart. What in particular do you expect to see from him this time around?
Well, he's certainly weighed in with his fair share of goals this season, Derek. At times he's been rampant, and he will certainly need to be tightly marked today. Otherwise, he could get another couple of goals to add to his tally.
Nicely timed tackle. Alexander Arnold. Van Dijk with it. Andrew Robertson. Henderson. Artur has it. Here is Thiago. I'm just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Lisandro Martinez. And Liverpool regaining possession here. Henderson. Matip now. Artur. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Thiago! Oh, his eyes lit up thinking it was about to be the opener.
Well, just a lack of composure. He should score there.
Anthony. Now Casemiro. Fernandes. Determined defending. Out for a Liverpool throw. Henderson. Artur has it. Thiago. Andrew Robertson. Henderson. Henderson has it. Henderson. And here's Artur. Alexander Arnold. Here's Thiago. Robertson. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Anthony. He's got space. Can he find the net? A gift for any goalkeeper. Virgil van Dijk. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Van Dijk with it. Dicing with a bit of danger here. Matip. Henderson has it. Now, who can he play it to? Well, disappointing end to the move. Thiago. Matip. Virgil van Dijk. Matip now. Artur. Artur has it. Van Dijk with it. Thiago. Virgil van Dijk. Matip now. Here's Ronaldo. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Just made sure nothing came of that. Scott McTominay. Sancho. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one.
Well, as the stats confirm, the game hasn't got going so far and the attacking play from both sides has been really poor. But some credit must go to the defenders because they've dominated here today.
Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Sancho. It's with Martinez. Nunez. Luis Diaz. Very quick thinking there. Well, it's a constant struggle for them to get out of their own half. Right on top of it, Henderson. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Van Dijk with it. Henderson. Matip now. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Henderson has it. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Henderson. Thiago. And with that, the first half comes to an end here at Wembley Stadium. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Henderson, Matip now, Virgil van Dijk, here is Thiago, Andrew Robertson, van Dijk with it, Matip now, Van Dijk with it. Thiago. Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he'll certainly bring much-needed experience to them. Let's just hope he's still got the legs to have a real impact. I think he'd do well.
Andrew Robertson. Matip. Matip needs to be really careful. Matip now. Here is Thiago. Andrew Robertson. Regained possession. Opportunity in the wide area. Matip. And on to Alexander-Arnold. Thiago. Andrew Robertson. Virgil van Dijk. Matip. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Manchester City. Virgil van Dijk. Here is Thiago. Thiago. Henderson. Arthur has it. And a strong tackle. Anthony. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Fernandes. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Number 7, James Milner.
Andrew Robertson. Van Dijk with it. Here's Robertson. And on to Alexander-Arnold. Well, action from the fifth round of the FA Cup coming up soon on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Everton.
Well, only 16 teams left, so that game will be fiercely competitive. Really looking forward to it.
Milner. Matip now. Andrew Robertson. Henderson has it. Arthur. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. And a throw-in here for United. Has to attack from the wide areas. Firing it in. Determined block. Milner. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Mo Salah. It is a decent looking attack here. Wonderful chance. Oh, it's in. They're in front here. Now can they stay in front?
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end and that might well be the decider. This could be the equaliser. Oh, the equaliser! Just what they needed, and their dream remains very much alive.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and Ronaldo wasn't going to miss this one. From that range, he was always going to score. What a well-constructed goal.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. And a tidy tackle. Alexander Arnold. Henderson has it. And in the perfect position to read it. Still level here, but Manchester United making a push near the end. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Could cross it in here. Inside he goes. Real chance! Oh, a goal! Late drama here, and surely that's one hand on the trophy. So little time left for a response now.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Salah. Oh, good work by the keeper. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. And time for the change now.
Number 23, Luke Shaw.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. Ronaldo. Beautifully disguised ball. It could be productive for Casemiro. In it goes! And surely that's the end of the story. They cannot throw it away from here.
Well, as you can see again, Fernandes plays a perfectly weighted pass beyond the defenders, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. It is advantage Liverpool here. Henderson. Salah. Real chance. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Well, he couldn't pick out a teammate inside the box. Fernandes. Here's Robertson. Henderson. Here's Salah. Can he finish? Still could be dangerous. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment.
We just wanted to ask you a couple of questions. No further questions, thanks.